Whatever's. It's me, the Stone Whisperer. And we're sitting on an iceberg in the northern sea of Skyrim. So, while it's just the two of us, I figured, why not have a quick chat about the channel and the future, the current, and the past. So, 6 months ago, I started this channel. Since then, it's grown. I'm up to 270 subscriptions. Wow! I'm up to 182,000 minutes of my content watched. Even more wow! And 25,000 views in general. For me, that is a lot and it's amazing. So, with the utmost honesty and the greatest of sincerity, thank you. Thank you all so much for being part of my journey so far. I know I'm not the best ASMR artist in the world. I'm a small channel. A low number of people watch my videos, but each and every single one of them are great. So please, guys, girls, those in between, thank you so much for being part of my little world. Now, a bit of background about my own ASMR and the channel. I discovered ASMR completely accidentally. Something in the background there. But I don't get tingles to an extent that I completely zone out. Definitely do get them, but they're quite weak and I need to be in a completely relaxed frame of mind to do it. If I'm uptight or if I'm otherwise not in a calm mind, then I just won't get it. There's also no guaranteed trigger and they only last 4 seconds at a time. Entirely sure why, but the way I figure it, it's minor ASMR. So I wanted to give back to the ASMR community. So I made this channel 6 months ago. I didn't know what to do, so my very first video was a hearthstone card pack opening. And to this day, if I look at the first 72 hours of all my videos, that has been undoubtedly the most successful one. I've never, sadly, been able to get that success back. But I realised then that maybe, and I might be completely wrong now, of course, that there was a spot for more gaming ASMR videos. With the utmost of respect, and I love them to bits. The makeup, cranial nerve, you know, it's not the easiest to put on and watch or listen to. So I figured if I could make a fairly normal, that's the right thing to say, video which would give relaxation, hopefully give ASMR, without people thinking or maybe being a bit self-conscious. Something that maybe could go into the mainstream a bit more and would be accepted, I guess. That would be great. I thought it was going well, but the viewing numbers just haven't quite been there, unfortunately. My goodness, Skyrim's noisy today. So, yeah, I thought I was doing the right thing. Maybe I'm not. In the end, I'll keep on doing this because, well, it's my own little channel. Works and works, if it doesn't, there's so many other great content producers out there, there's enough for everybody. That's why I made gaming, was to let me put something on and relax to it. If there was family, friends around, it wasn't something I would have to quickly minimise, tap out or stop. It's something other people could listen to and watch. Saying, oh, just look at this gaming video, it's so relaxing. Look at this 3D binaural head sculpt massage. Again, though, I do want to stress that the people who do that are amazing, and the work that they do is absolutely fantastic. So please, 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 don't think I'm dismissing it. I'm not. It's brilliant. So, what I would like from everybody, or at least anybody that's maybe watching this, is a little bit of feedback. What do you think of the channel? Do you prefer whispering or soft spoken? You maybe prefer just a normal voice. I'm not entirely sure. As said, I'd like to find out what works more for you guys. I find it a struggle to sometimes keep my head afloat when I see other channels exploding and skyrocketing and getting loads of views, uploads and comments. I look and see, well, there's another 100 views, and that's it. So I figure I'm either doing something wrong, or I'm maybe just assuming too much. Maybe it's the amount of content I produce. So, what would you guys, girls, like to see? Walking through Skyrim videos with the volume up. Adventure games, maybe in parts and sequences, or Hearthstone. This ice is rather precarious, and I think I'm going to get off the ice before it breaks. I want to see some adventure games, puzzle games. I can't guarantee certain games get done because I don't have them necessarily. But is there anything you would like to see me do or play for our? I would just like me to do the content, or I do the voiceovers rather, as I'm doing it. So please, as I said, I would greatly appreciate any feedback. I want to make this channel be best that it can be, and to make sure that everybody who subscribes or watches it gets relaxation and fun out of it. So, the future for this channel, I'm still doing it, I'm still going forward. I've just invested in a new mic. I've been messing around a bit more with the also adventure games coming up. Educational type ones, but it does come with that there will be in a game, so don't worry about that. What else? Yeah, so the reason I only really do, or I'm not necessarily quick to react or do requests, or why I only release one a week at most, is because I only get a very limited period to actually record. So I'll maybe get one evening, morning, afternoon, whatever, every month to really do it. If I'm lucky, I'll get an hour or two a week to get one video to keep my stocks up. I can't promise that any requests will be immediately actioned, but they do go on a list and I will be doing one of them. I have had requests for whispering videos, which is why this one is that exactly. So yeah, it's been a fun-filled 6 months. I certainly expects to start doing this after 6 months, so I'm really, really happy that I've managed to keep going. I'm really, really happy as well that I've been able to get some amazing feedback from people. I also want to thank every ASMR artist out there that's ever produced content. You guys are doing amazing work, girls as well, of course. So, thanks very much for being part of this community. I have my own thoughts on what the community is all. I think it's very scattered. The only real central point is on Reddit. There's an ASMR hub, but I'm not sure much of that gets used. And unfortunately with Reddit, you're very, very much subject to the whims of upvoters and downvoters. So that's something you accept, or it's something you understand. You live by episode, you die by episode, so to speak. So yeah. Yeah, it's been great. And it's bloody cold, isn't it, here? The ice has got me snow all video, but never mind. Next time I might do an underwater swim, do somewhere warmer. So yeah, again, everybody, with all my heart, I want to say thank you. Thank you, everybody, for ever watching, ever listening, ever commenting, subscribing, even saying well done, saying thank you, whatever, and slowly make our way over this ice. And I hope everybody has an amazing day.